powder. Mix it. A little bit of sesame. And flour. Pass it into flour once again. Flatten it a little bit. So here we are, my dear friends. These are the ones with egg. And these are the ones purely vegan. I'm going to enjoy it with some homemade bread, as you can see, with green salad. Enjoy your food, enjoy life. Cheers!